There we go. Wait on my motherfucking Instagram live. I've been trying to do it. I couldn't get out. Oh, I think they was talking about the prolific shit. Ooh, yeah, you know, I told that ain't my game going prolific.
All right, nigga, that's the Faith Evans shit.
Yeah.
Faith Evans on that shit 10, 15 years. But this shit, this shit is marathon. I mean, fuck y'all talking about? You know what I'm saying? Nigga hand ain't strong enough, nigga, to dominate like that. No, they got 600 people. I need 1,000 to start. I ain't saying shit. I get you 1,000, goddammit. Goddamn coyotes. There they go. Coyote video shoot. Fuck the wall. We done kidnapped Donald Trump and some other shit. My squad working. So listen, I've been reading a bunch of blogs about WAC 100 and Nipsey Hussle. First of all, I got to call all you motherfuckers stupid motherfuckers, because you got somebody been telling y'all 5 days. We're going to release the audio. We're going to release the audio. And for 5 days, ain't nobody released the audio. Second of all, it's a motherfucker named Joe Black from San Diego. I believe from Skyline Palm Room. Right? This nigga's the police. Say, why the police? Somebody call your phone and say, Whack, I'm going to have a conversation with you. What's up, homie? You know, what's your personal opinion on this, this, that, and other? You thinking you talking to this man one-on-one on the phone about your personal opinion, you and this man, right? Because he called you. I think we all can relate to this shit. Somebody call your phone and say, hey, what's your personal opinion about this? A personal opinion about that. And you give a motherfucker your personal opinion. And I believe my personal opinion real shit. And I'm going to talk about everything I talked about with Joe Black, the police nigga. Because any nigga call himself on the streets that's recording a nigga and not letting him know he recorded, he's a police nigga. That's just that simple. Right? But whatever I say once, I'm going to say twice. I don't give a fuck about who it's about. Right? So, this clown, I guess, is recording me as he's asking me a personal. He called me. First, start with Savvy Third. Hey, man, Savvy Third trying to sign us. Yeah, man, Savvy Third been signing us. Nigga, I ain't gonna have that conversation.